So, this is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated three transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47. We'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the three owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the three targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vitrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence Park. Best of luck, 47.
Mr. Reaper, nice to find
you. Thank you. Are you one of the owners?
Yes, indeed. I'm Ludmilla Vitrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Petrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Petrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your key to the...
Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right.
Oh, and...
Looking good today, sir.
You're never gonna guess where I am.
Yes, he did. I'm here now. It's amazing. He's apparently gotta do his doctor thing here, meet up with some patient called Tyson Williams over at this big villa on the other end of the island. On the other end of the island. I can't believe I'm saying that. It's so nice here. Me? Oh, I'm just gonna chill in the sun, drinking mimosas until I pass out. And, you know, spend the time making sure he forgets all about that soon-to-be ex-wife of his. Oh, you bet I am. Over the next 2 days, I plan on going from his secretary to Mrs. Dr. Singh. All right, darling. Bye.
What's this? Dust? Didn't they clean this place at all? Oh, crap! Oh.
Pardon, sir.
Right.
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry, I gotta frisk you first, I'm afraid. You like that spy stuff, pal? Sure you do. Everybody loves that stuff. All right, proceed.
Has anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with us.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the find. More importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please. And don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today. Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
Dr. Singh is tired.
What?
Good fucking luck.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
You, go! Flush him out! He's not hiding there anymore! Watch out! I know he's around here somewhere!
Mr. William so ill. He keeps complaining about that migraine of his. He can't even go out in the sunlight anymore.
You know what I heard? That doctor of his mentioned something about some old disease Mr. William was talking about,
that it had likely left some permanent side effects.
What?
Like the scars on his body. More like the scars on his
anyone
brain.
Found anything on the security tape? My ass on the line here about it.
Contagious.
Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely. More importantly, I get to keep my job. That's the bill.
inside and finish that thing.
Okay, Jesus. I don't want to set your precious gas on fire.
Oh my God!
Honestly, Charles, I've been curating those handbags for the better part of a decade. The men's in the shoes, Charles. I'm sure you remember the shoes.
It's hard to forget.
Miss Petrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
right now.
No, I'm fine.
This will allow us to start off.
Get all those damn lawyers.
Okay, here we go again.
Hello, sir.
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Yeah, hey, bro. Sorry, sir, got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
Damn it, where is he? The Joker's some kind of ghost!
Got you, man.
That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
Jesus. Oh my God, what's the matter, buddy?
Help! Help!
Whoa, what?
That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Please help! Help me! Oh God, please help me!
Oh, crap. Oh, hey, oh, God, you're hurt. Okay.
Hey, look alive, buddy. Security freeze! I need you to move now!
Jeez. Okay, I'll do whatever you say.
Hey, I need some backup over here. Time to step up your game. Command, you read me. There is a guy out there responsible for multiple murders. Right over there!
Come on! Shoot that whining son of a bitch!
Drop something here, Command. Moving on.
I understand. Oh my.
Help me! Help! Something help me!
Spread out. Comb every corner.
3555. Oh, I've never seen this reflection.
Anyone copy? We got some maniac slaughtering people.
Area.
He's clearly
area.
In a costume. There's no choice about it.
Okay. Oh my God!
There! For your own sake,
shoot one. Oh, he shot him in there!
Thanks. Please stand back. I'll check it out.
What the? What idiot would drop this?
Identify yourself.
Central, it's me. I'm cold here on the ground. I'm gonna move in to investigate.
Down on the caffeine, buddy.
voice their opinions on social media instead.
At least it makes our job less messy. Anyways, better get to move on.
Right, you are.
We need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
Steven Bradley guy? How is he even allowed to work here?
Well, I'm afraid it's gonna be hard to find.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but... they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.